Hey, y'all. Okay, say this.
First of all, we turn the thing we're about to see, and there's no battle for Christ's sake. Amen.
Amen. Okay, YouTube. Good evening. Say hello to YouTube.
Hello, YouTube. How y'all doing this afternoon? Fine, I hope.
And this is what we eating. Hamburger.
And they both the same.
Yep. And we're going to have Doritos. We would eat some french fries, but we'll do that when I get some ketchup. You want some Doritos?
Oh, yeah, I need one, two, three, or four. Thank you.
No, get you some. We get some more. YouTube, this weather is cold. This weather is so cold, I tell you. This morning, it was warm this afternoon, wasn't it, baby?
Mm-hmm.
And then all of a sudden, the wind just changed.
Mm-hmm. Put me in the freezer factory.
The wind has changed. Ooh. Sorry, y'all. That one was cold, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm. So, how y'all been doing this afternoon?
They can't see me.
They can't see me now. They can't see me.
Yeah, they can see you.
Yeah. How y'all been doing this afternoon? Man, I hope.
Yeah, how y'all been doing? Y'all leave it in the comments below. Are y'all ready for the weekend? Are you ready for the weekend, baby?
Oh, yeah. I stay ready for the weekend.
You know what? I was right over there, and I seen the ice cream. I was like, had my mind on it, but I passed it right on by.
Mm-hmm. Maybe that's a good sign.
And I seen the kind that I wanted, too. The kind that I wanted.
Tomorrow's Saturday. Today is Friday.
Y'all leave it in the comments below if it's cold where y'all stay at. Leave it in the comments below.
But y'all wearing a coat or sitting around the fire?
Or y'all walking around in short sleeves? Or y'all sitting around in the cool, like, central air? Or the air conditioner. That's mm-hmm. what I'm trying to say. Wherever y'all stay at, just leave it in the comments below. I mean, you know, like if it's cold or hot, wherever y'all stay at, let us know.
Send the temperature this away.
I'm gonna go on live here in a minute after I get to eating. What do they call air? Got to me, baby.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, man.
That cold air doesn't play with.
Mm-mm. I'm gonna drink me some hot chocolate. You want some?
Mm-hmm. Take my cup. I'm blocking it more.
So good. I wish I could have got some ketchup.
Well,
but it was just so cold out there. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we'll get some tomorrow.
Yeah, it'd be cold. I'm not going out. That's me, y'all. I don't do the cold weather. Bones freezing.
No, and that's not a joke neither. That's
bones hurting and everything.
Mm-hmm. She's telling y'all the truth.
Mm-hmm. I do not go out in the cold weather. And another thing, if it's too hot, you will never see me out. I can't do the heat. I know I was born in the springtime. But otherwise than that, I cannot do like over 100 and some degrees outside when it's hot. Mm-mm. It have to be like right in between.
Mm-hmm.
Ain't that right, baby?
That's right. You cannot stand cold weather.
Or hot weather. It's like, if I get overheated, I have migraines. Yeah. That That's just like the bus we rode today, this afternoon.
Yeah.
That bus was hot.
Yeah. We got to look on
there. That lady, she was up there. That man, he was like.
Man. Trying to still laugh.
But see, you know what? Really, I don't think a bus driver should drive a bus like that.
No, it's too dangerous.
Because if somebody get on there and they sick and pass out,
he's in trouble. Mm-hmm. But she's in trouble.
This is good. Makes me want.
I think I'm gonna flex this out.
She had ate all of that dog food.
Not quite all of it. The reason why we're not talking, we don't have anything to talk about.
Y'all let us know what you... See, I can't even get my words out, can I, baby?
That's right.
I be trying to say something, and then it's like... I have to pause for a minute. Like, okay. And then, after I pause, then my words will come out. I think that's what they call it, pregnancy whip.
Yeah. Sign of pregnancy.
It's not me doing that.
Most of y'all don't experience that.
Because I'll be talking to baby. And I'll be saying something and then my words get all... like
come together.
It don't come out the way I want it. I'll be like... Then I have to pause, and then when I think of it, then it'll come to my mind. Then I'll be like, okay. And then I'll be forgetting, like, I could be thinking about something, and I'll be talking to baby, and I'll be like, but y'all let us know in the comments below when we do the next mukbang, what do y'all want us to talk about? Y'all let us know in the comments below. I love doing stuff like this, you know, eating.
That's right.
And doing a video, talking. See, look at that big old chip. Y'all see it? Olive Garden. We would have had French fries, but I gotta get some ketchup. I'm gonna get me a salad tomorrow. Excuse me, y'all. That was so good. Now I want dessert.
You do? Take one for dessert. Take one for dessert.
I guess eat a few of these.
How many more?
Just two. Donuts. I know I shouldn't have them, but I'd be craving these. What kind do you like?
The same thing.
We are trying to do, what is that, a McDonald's one?
Yeah.
We need to try to do that tomorrow.
Yeah.
Go buy McDonald's.
Do it before it gets too late.
But yeah. YouTube, I just wanted to do this mukbang of us eating hamburgers and chips. But I will be. See, this is the kind that I like. Y'all get them at Walmart. It was, how much was they at first? A dollar?
$1.99.
No, I'm talking about a dollar. It was $1
a dollar.
But now, it's like $2. Can y'all believe that? But they was a dollar at Walmart. They really was. They done went up on them. But you know what? Show YouTube yours. See, these are, this right here is chocolate. His is shirt in the back. His is, no. Hold it up to the camera. His is,
taste
bring
the
it,
cake.
Bring it up.
Taste the cake.
And it's peach cobbler.
And peach cobbler.
I tried that. That peach
and
cobbler.
It's good.
To me, peach cobbler. I mean, I like peach cobbler. I used to eat. I'm learning. See what I mean, y'all? I cannot get my words together. But I used to eat peach cobbler like a pie. But that right there is like, ugh. Can't stand the taste of it. One day. I think, when was that? One night or one day?
One day.
Or one night. The other night, I had a banana. After, I think I was on live. Remember?
Yeah.
And I ate a banana, y'all. And the banana hull, you know, like how you throw it in the trash can. The smell of it got to me. That night, I was like, before we had went to bed, we was getting ready for bed, and Babe asked me, what did you ask me? What was the matter?
Yeah, what was the matter?
And I said, the scent of that banana pull, you know, it kind of made me like TMI, but kind of made me nauseating.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, excuse me, y'all.
Yeah.
TMI. I didn't mean to do that. It just comes out. Ain't that right, baby?
That's right.
Tell YouTube it just
comes out. They understand it.
Tell YouTube it just comes out.
There's some smart people on YouTube.
Yeah. But I just wanted to come on here. We are through eating. So y'all give this video a big, big, big thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button. Come on, YouTube. Hit that subscribe button.
And we'll catch y'all next time.
See what I forgot.
Hit that subscribe button.
Thank you, baby. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell button. And
send some comments.
Comment me below my video. And let us know what y'all want us to talk about the next time we do our mukbang. If y'all enjoy my baby being in my mukbangs, let me know, okay? If y'all enjoy us being together while we eat, let us know in the comments below. Ain't that right, baby?
That's right.
And get this video.
And don't y'all forget that.
A big, big thumbs up.
Hey, there you go.
And share this video. Tell others about this video. Because your girl is doing her best. And I thank each and every one of y'all for subscribing to my channel. But keep it going. Keep it coming. Keep all the subscribers coming. I really would appreciate it. Okay?
And we satisfied with good comments.
Yes. And nice comments. Leave some nice comments below my video. And we'll talk back with y'all later. Wave at them, baby.
Y'all have a good afternoon.
Wave at them. They can't see you.
Y'all have a good afternoon. You hear?
Bye, YouTube. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.